Thank you. That was pretty good. vision. And I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
Champion of light.
Catchy, right?
Herald of darkness. Lost in the...
Forever, never, ever, ever.
message that you send to this winding road.
It was all about me. This performance the Dark Place was putting on. But I had no control over it. I knew how utterly lost I was. The payphone was ringing again. The mystery caller was back at it. I had to find out more.
Could I?
Whoa! There's that famous temper. Lucky thing I'm not a paparazzi.
You keep jerking me around, refusing to tell me who you are.
You remember? You... Oh, fuck me. Alan, listen. Tell me, how much do you remember? Did you visit Parliament Tower? Did you find anything there?
Yeah. Alice is in danger. Scratch is reaching out to her, and there's another manuscript. Not initiation, return. I saw the title page. I don't remember writing it.
Return? Oh, man, this is what we're after. The Scratch can't have it. Our survival, the survival of the fucking cosmic everything depends on this. Come to me. Ocean View Hotel. I left my room key for you. It's right there on the payphone. Remember, the Dark Place works in loops and rituals. If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in. We go with the flow of this ocean. Catch you soon, brother.
The Ocean View Hotel. A suspicious invitation to a shady meeting. Right on the money for the hard-boiled genre the whole city was built upon. The Ocean View Hotel. My destination. Delivered me back to the street. What did the mystery caller said? If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in. With only dream logic to lead me to the hotel, I looked to the neon signs for guidance. This was not right. the plot board was empty again. I needed a new draft, back at the beginning, but closer to my goal. Couldn't get through. Could go and where I couldn't. The sky bridge above was connected to the hotel. That could be my way in. I could reach it. The story I was building was fragile, constantly under attack. There was no time to waste. The dark presence was only a step behind me. Poisoning me with darkness. I had to find a way to escape before it was too late. Too late again. the Ocean View Hotel. I was getting close. Lights affected where the door led to. I could use that shotgun. The barman, you caught my eye. Was empty except for the projector. More games. Was the film a message waiting to be played?
Thank you. In this temple of shadow and mist, there's a window in the floor and a door in the ceiling. There's no knowing. Am I standing still or running or kneeling?
You're the one who's been calling me.
Indeed. I'm Tom Zane. Welcome to the House of Zane.
The poet. The diver. You look like me. How the hell?
Or maybe you look like me, you handsome devil. The diver was a beloved character I played in one of my films. I'm a filmmaker. A celebrated auteur.
I need answers. Why is return so important? What?
You always get worked up like this. Come on, I'll fix you a drink. You and me, Alan, we're in this together. Two artists collaborating, remember? Crafting the keys to our escape. Your magnum opus, Return, and its companion piece, my film. Sharing our life-altering visions, a melding of higher minds. Dreaming up our transcendental work of art. Here, in this room.
In this room. In this room. In this room. In this room. In this room. In this room.
It's return, because we return.
And that is how the magic happened.
Enough of this bullshit. Alice is in danger. I need another murder site to go further. Back to Parliament Tower. Scratches!
Your wife is safe back in the real New York. But Scratch is reaching for her through an overlap. Return is the key to escaping the dark place. You need to get it before that freak does. There's a murder site here in the hotel. Let the waves of your writing carry you there. If anyone asks, you were never here.
Thomas Zane had ended our talk in what felt like a paranoid fit. I had what I needed from him. There was another murder site in the hotel to guide me further toward my escape. I had to write my way to it. An idea nagged at me. I could almost reach it.
Whispers from the police radio kept me awake at night. The word through the ether. A murder in the backdrop of a play featuring a murder cult. How meta can you get? He said, looking knowingly at the camera. I could sense the cult of the word in this, and their leader, Mr. Scratch. Rumored to be Alan Wake, the writer who'd gone missing years before.
The hotel was a perfect setting for a Casey story. I was on the right path. I would start at the entrance lobby. The entrance hall set the mood where everyone had come in. The victim, the murderer, the detective. An idea, clear as a vision, waited for me here.
why.
So you were the director of this play?
Yeah, that's me. Our performance of The Cult was cursed from the pre-show ritual on. The Cult is an immersive theatrical experience.
You're gonna have to walk me through what that means.
Immersive theater. A play where the audience can participate, spread across this hotel. The Cult is a legend. The only written copy of the manuscript lost, the play is passed on as oral tradition between theater companies. Each company only performs it once. The play was said to have special power. You were like kids playing with a Ouija board. And when you call for the devil, he will come.
The pre-show ritual. That's it. Set it up. Start from the beginning. Find the key. The room at the end of the corridor was closed off. It felt significant. Something terrible would happen there. I didn't have the key. I couldn't get in. I was missing something. And with that, the dark place changed. The troop were busy building their own Wicker Man, where they themselves would be sacrificed. The prop room had been changed from room 104 to room 225.
Place, a shifting space, existing in a countless number of parallel realities. Sometimes a quaint small town, sometimes a hulking truck. Different every time we set upon the road that leads us there. And yes, like a half-remembered echo of a fading dream, always familiar to us. These are the stories that take place there. Awe-inspiring, macabre.
Heartbreaking,
nail-biting, absurd, and thrilling. Sometimes all of these things at once.
Written by Alan Moore.
Sorry.
was locked from the other side. This is where they gathered before the play. This is where it began. I needed to find the key. The ballroom would be the stage of a key scene in the play.
Thank you.
Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. Had to be at the scene to see and understand it.
Set up a play in a hotel. Why this hotel?
Because the rent is cheap? No. The ocean view was perfect for this. It's set to be haunted. Dark stories about murder, death, suicide. Supposedly, an actual cult once performed an unspeakable ritual to summon something in the ballroom. Did we summon the same thing? Tapped into something horrifying? It seemed like it was part of the play, but it wasn't. Does that sound crazy?
You don't want to ask me about crazy, kid.
A haunted hotel. Yes. That's a trope for a reason.
Thank you.
The cult in the play was called the Cult of the Tree. With their deer masks, they were the backwoods echo of the cult of the word's urban horror. Recognized my writer's room on the stage. I almost dreaded the ideas this would conjure up.
Nice set you got here. What was the scene in this room?
Well, this is what we call the writer's room. In the play, it's where the devil rewrites reality whilst God is asleep. The devil was our star role. I got a big time celebrity to play him, and he was method acting the role to perfection. He never broke character, always wore the cult mask. His name was scratched out on the posters.
Mm-hmm. And who was this mystery celebrity? Let me guess, Alan Wake?
I wish I could tell you, but turns out there were masks upon masks. Whoever he really was, shit got weird when he was around. Some of the crew joked that we'd actually hired the devil to play himself.
Mr. Scratch is the devil. He was born to play the role.
I had to agree with Casey on that. The plot changed the details of the world. Writing. This is Scratch mocking me. I couldn't get in. I was missing something. The devil walked through the hotel, dragging the whole place to hell with him. I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene.
Inside.
presence of a new idea here.
Yep.
Sense his presence lingering in the room. I was about to have another killer idea.
Okay, let's talk about the murder victim. The lady who was killed in the climax of the play.
The leading lady. Oh, it was an honor to get to work with her. A grand dame for sure. She went back a long time, kept insisting she had seen the long-lost original script of the play. She'd been with this mysterious writer, his muse. That was her role in the play, the muse.
She was staying in room 108, where the murder happened.
The set of the final scene, right. The devil comes, an unstoppable force crashing through the hotel through each scene, executed with devastating mastery. And all leading up to him meeting his muse. It turns out he knew her. He'd only joined the play to get to her.
To murder her.
Dark presence had come for me. Drawn to the story I was writing as it grew darker. The muse was the murder victim. The final scene took place in room 108. writing was affecting reality. This was the murder site. There was a record at the bottom of the bathtub. Another step. Somehow I was closer to home, closer than ever before. It's you again, the FBI agent, Saga Anderson. I'm closer now. I can feel it. You helped me get closer to escaping.
Wake? Are we still trapped? Yeah, the clicker. We can
figure it. You know about the clicker. It can help us. I destroyed the dark presence with it last time. You can help. You can find it. You must find it.
I can get it to you. I have to understand. Did you write the story?
Alice is in danger. I have to stop Scratch. I have to find Return. I need to get back to my apartment. I'm writing a story to get through. Initiation. It's the only way.
It's a story.
You can do that. You can write out.
It lasted only for a moment, like two planets passing in orbit. Saga Anderson was helping me go deeper, closer to escape. Somehow, I had to trust her. Parliament Tower. I had to get back to my apartment, my study. I had to find the manuscript of Return. Was here again. Zane said the manuscript of Return was the key to escaping. I had to get it before Scratch did. bathroom into a dark room.
For months after Ellen died, I didn't leave the apartment. I was flattened by the confusion, the shock, the...
Alice's work had consumed the apartment.
The guilt.
Her whole life. I needed to get inside the manuscript.
One morning, I saw a deer soar past my bedroom window. It was a balloon of some cartoon animal. And I looked out at the street below, and I saw a little girl crying. Like losing that balloon had just ended her whole world. It was the perfect image of the horror of caring. And that's when I got myself out of bed. And I picked up my camera. was something in the dark. Something I needed to see, to show. The more shadows I photographed and filmed, the more I felt like I was on the verge of a breakthrough. I submerged myself in it. I only went out at night. My search became obsessive, but I still had no idea what I was looking for. In the shadows. Fear of the dark is really just fear of what could be, that vast, paralyzing ocean. But photography can freeze reality in a snapshot, put a cage around the infinite and capture it. I need to prove those faces are really there.
Manuscript of a novel. Return. A horror story about the dark presence escaping from the dark place, taking over Bright Falls. I couldn't remember writing it. I had not written it. I would never write this. I knew who had. Scratch, a monster with my face. If this story came true, Scratch would get out, people would die. Destroying the manuscript, it wouldn't stop it from happening. I would have to fix it, edit it. I could not change the genre of the story. I'd have to work within the constraints set by Scratch. I needed someone in the story to fight the darkness. Saga Anderson. I kept seeing her in my visions. She was already in Bright Falls, already involved, but she was not in Return. Not yet. I'd write her in, try to stop Scratch within the limits of the horror story. It was almost impossible. It was taking too long. I had not reached the end. Before I could finish my edits to the manuscript. The memory of my edits was already fading. Terrible things would happen if the manuscript came true. Scratch was there, at Parliament Tower, undoing my work. He could use the story to escape. He could go after Alice. Zane had said we worked on Return together. That was a lie. Scratch wrote Return. I would pay Zane another visit. He had guided me to two murder sites. I needed a new one to get back to Parliament Tower. A new draft of initiation.
I don't have time for this, so let's get it over with. Tell me, was this all fake? A show?
No one said otherwise, Mr. Wake. It was to indulge you, but we can start pretending now.
Masks come off.
Oh, I wouldn't go that far. I don't even think you know who's under your mask, but you know how to make things difficult for yourself. All these rules, endless convoluted loops you insist on going through. You are so lucky, you know. There are so many people helping you. Armies of people. Myself. Your wife.
Alice. I need to get to her. She's in danger.
She is. Because of you. And so is someone important to me. Someone you pulled into this. You keep opening doors. Peeking in. Reaching through to get what you want, and that puts you in my path.
I don't know what you're talking about. I have to go now.
Maybe you will make it through this time. This has gone on long enough. This and our Night Springs, it was a nice distraction.
It's time someone gave me a straight answer here.
The next time we meet, the circumstances will be very different. And you would do well to return the favor by playing your part. Or stay out of my way, Mr. Wake.
Whatever you say.
Door, Zane, the masks were finally coming off. Was it a sign I was closer to escaping? I had no time to waste. Door wouldn't open.
I'm lost. Wake! It never was your story.
Hurry, Tom.
Colin, wake.
Here is the light at the end of the tunnel. You malauta, that held you close, Tom. Votako on ward, set the granny in the snow. When the panic is biggest, the help is also near.
Dor didn't seem happy to see me this time.
Fearing the master is the root of wisdom. But don't let the game get you down. He's playing his role.
Maybe put him in your films, Tom, like you have put me.
Sehän olisikin.
What films?
I'm a fan of your masterworks. There is Tom the Poet, my favorite. And Yö den Yö is the most famous one, of course. And is it true what I hear? That it's coming back to cinema soon? Is there a bottom to this rumor?
I need to get back to my apartment. Can you help me?
Well, plan is half done. You asked me to make sure you won't forget the light pictures. The photos your artist wife took. They are waiting in the shoebox in the basement. What you leave behind, you find in front of you.
Okay. Thanks, Adi.
people just burst in here and expect others to clean up after them.
Okie dokie. I don't like the sounds coming from the station.
Power's out. Always a good sign. There's Taken inside. Holding cells. Is that where they're keeping Wake? Door is locked, though. Anyone here?
She wasn't ready!
All clear, Estevez.
Need the key. I don't have the key. Agent Estevez? Is that you? That leg doesn't look good.
Feels even worse. But thanks for saving the rest of me. We should talk.
What happened here?
Where to fucking start? We came to check out a system alert at Cauldron Lake, but it's worse than we could handle. Real boondoggle. The police, my own agents, most were invaded before we could even react.
What did the FBC come here to do?
Bright Falls is the site of a recurring altered world event. The shadow is stronger than we expected. We're low on resources, problems at HQ. But we do have equipment for dealing with the shaded threat. We were just caught off guard before we could set it up.
Have you found my partner, Agent Casey?
Yeah, we found him, out in the woods. He had a close encounter with the shadow, and it did something to him.
Is he okay?
He's alive. We took him down to the morgue for an examination. Haven't heard anything since the attack.
Where is Wake? I know what's going on here. Wake can fix this.
Alan Wake is a para-utilitarian. The word's a mouthful, so you know it's serious. We have him locked up in the holding cells per protocol. He's connected to the shadow in some way.
Estevez, I need to see Wake. How do I get into the cell block?
Okay. Protocols don't mean that much at this point anyway. Don't make me regret this, Anderson. Until the power's back on, the door to the holding cells won't open. There's a fuse box downstairs in the basement. Here, You'll need these keys. Back into the morgue, huh? Fantastic. Get the clicker to wake, and make him fix his attempt to play God. That's the plan. But the FBC have him. The cell door won't open without power. Keep trying. Nah.